drive, it's a lot heavier, it's generally a brilliant idea, and on a lot of track days, it's actually mandatory to have a towing eye. So we've got to have one, but where to put it? Well, on this particular car, the best place would be to tie one into this transmission cable here. Unfortunately, we can't do that because we're not going to pass it with the number plate on, and if we could, any attempt to tow the car with the number plate on would result in a